Now, a DTE spokesperson says the problems with the gas line were mostly fixed around 4 yesterday afternoon. Workers were able to check most homes by 7 last night. They say all workers were required to leave a note behind explaining why they had to enter the home and lock the door as they left. Mike?
Thank you, Tamara. I appreciate that. All right.